Hi, my name is Michael Boone, and I'm our manager for Trustworthy AI product at NVIDIA. Today, I'm going to talk to you about Trustworthy AI. Here's what our roadmap looks like for today. We'll talk about who we are and what Trustworthy AI is. Then we'll take a special look at how NVIDIA is advancing Trustworthy AI, taking a special focus on Model Card++. Then we'll talk about how NVIDIA is advancing Trustworthy AI within the ecosystem, taking a look at what we've learned and where we're going and what you can expect next. We're building a better world at NVIDIA, and we believe that Trustworthy AI is not just one team's job or one person's job, but it spans across the whole company. It's a shared responsibility. Here's our core team of leaders that support Trustworthy AI across the business. Trustworthy AI is not just something we talk about. Trustworthy AI is who we are. It's how we develop technology end-to-end and demonstrate it to our customers, to our partners, and it's really just an extension of our core values. Nobody says it better than Jensen. Trustworthiness is a fundamental property of our technology. This is our Trustworthy AI framework. Our Trustworthy AI principles are really birthed out of our core values, and here are their respective definitions. Like our core values, these first principles stem from our mostly business-to-business enterprise focus. Our goal is not just to design, but to operationalize this framework in how we develop and deploy software across the AI value chain. We chose the word Trustworthy AI because trust is not just something that is earned, it's maintained. This is our commitment to ourselves, to our stakeholders, to our customers, and the larger ecosystem to demonstrate and enable application of Trustworthy AI. As I've stated before, Trustworthy AI is not just one team's job at NVIDIA. This is a shared responsibility that extends and shoulders across the company. It's wielded really in our matrix DNA. As part of our commitment to developing Trustworthy AI, we have an internal AI ethics committee that helps us think critically about what we're developing, how we're developing, why we're developing, and for whom. This group, co-led by our AI ethics heads, meets regularly to help answer some of the earliest, most complex, and deep questions from research and product. Comprised of leaders from across business units with wide and deep benches of expertise, these individuals are charged with helping carry out and uphold our Trustworthy AI framework. At NVIDIA, we have something called Top Fives. Employees share updates on a regular basis to talk about the most important and meaningful top five things they are working on. Here are some of ours. We are curating end-to-end language model development through initiatives like Nemotron, or Nemo for short, our flagship model for developing synthetic data to build language models. We offer enterprise-grade models, datasets, and tools under the Nemo nameplate. And we continue to advance and share state-of-the-art. More than a year ago, ChatGPT took the world by storm and left many asking, how do we develop and test models that are less biased? We released some groundbreaking research using ChatGPT to help better train models that is now available on GitHub. Giving enterprises control of their data and of their models is key for transparency and safety. We open sourced our Nemo guardrails framework to do just that, to help mitigate for content safety, toxicity, jailbreaking, and protect personal information. With every update, we have been adding input, output, and topic guardrails that enable you to customize what you build. Within the autonomous vehicle space, we have been working to develop and rigorously test software before bringing it to production. To help better recognize and protect vulnerable road users, and to design against dangerous situations before they can even occur. Finally, to bring this all together, we launched Model Card++, which we will talk about later in this presentation. We developed and enhanced the model card to advance not only state-of-the-art conversation, but to demonstrate and communicate our common software quality expectation, not just to developers, but to non-technical stakeholders as well. One of the things that is unique to NVIDIA that is not mentioned here is our technical blog. While we have our corporate blog for announcements, we have our technical blog to educate the developer and curate success stories and how-tos on how to accelerate development and deployment. I encourage you to take a look at all of these resources with the links that are provided. The idea for model cards is not original. Model cards originated in late 2018 by ethics researchers at Google. Model cards make AI understandable, and they are a transparent software practice. Model cards describe who made the model, what the software is made of, how models are intended to be used and in what settings, what their intended outcomes are, and how they should work. Model cards describe inputs, outputs, and known limitations. But model cards are not just solely for developers. Model cards are built to communicate to non-technical stakeholders as well, customers using the software, and even students that are learning about the software itself. Model cards are an intentional effort to steward AI well and even provide us with the opportunity to meet requirements for evolving global regulations and standards. You can think of model cards like you think of nutritional labels on the backs of food. Guides that help you make informed decisions about a model. NVIDIA has been using model cards for a while, and as the AI community has become more responsive to ethics and ethical considerations, we've upgraded and updated our model card in the form of Model Card++. Although some form of model cards has existed for a while, we believe many can be difficult to locate and even more challenging to read. We don't think AI should be presented this way, and we want you and others to benefit from and understand how AI works. To address this, we spent years thinking through how we might place the model card directly adjacent to the model itself and how we might present the content, specifically in how we answer questions that people frequently have. We came up with Model Card++ to do just that, provide the model card that communicates a consistent software quality expectation that includes ethical considerations. To date, there are more than 500 model cards and counting across NVIDIA and its partners' platforms. Hundreds more are in progress and set to come online in 2025. Our Model Card++ is a company-wide initiative across domain and industry sector to affirm that trustworthiness is indeed a property of our technology. In addition to our plus plus promise, or our triple P as we affectionately call it, we have four toggleable sections that are aligned to our Trustworthy AI principles: explainability, bias, privacy, and safety and security. Explainability speaks to the model's intent. It answers questions like, how should it be used, by whom, and its decision logic. The bias subcard explains what participation may have been involved from documented protected classes and what we have done to mitigate against unwanted bias. Privacy speaks to if any personal data or PII was used to train the model, how it was handled, and what controls are in place for that data. Finally, safety and security is as it sounds. It speaks to applications. It annotates life-critical ones and access restrictions to the data. This is the standard to which we build every model, every time. Here's a great recent example of a language model released to help conversations stay on subject and within topic control. Here you recognize the llama nameplate that we retrained under our NeMo flagship family of models. This model is helpful for specifying topic policy for multi-turn dialogues, helping you to steer towards and against unwanted content that can be applied directly as a guardrail. You can block unwanted conversation topics or disallow topics, tune conversation flow, and even see how we tested and evaluated the model card on build.nvidia.com. Click the link to see a live model card plus plus. Here are some practical foundations for building trustworthy AI. 1, track evolving definitions for terms. Oftentimes, terms change within context, within use cases, across domain, and even across geographies. Secondly, encourage your teams to try out AI's newest capabilities. We encourage you to build cross-functional teams and also to involve those from your community resource groups. Thirdly, make sure that you're taking care of your data, thinking about how it's stored to where you actually deploy it. Make sure that the right people have the right access and are given the right tools to handle and organize data. Fourthly, we encourage you to invest in documenting the capabilities of your models and software that you're using. Using model cards is perfect for this. Make sure that you're doing your due diligence to help advance what's next in AI by taking care to document model capabilities. Finally, we encourage you to use clear and consistent language, regardless of what business unit you're a part of or how you're advancing the AI mission. It's important to make sure that you are using those common terms appropriately and specifically in context as needed. We're advancing trustworthy AI outside of our own products. We have the ability to lift not just an ecosystem, but multiple industries. Tahaiku Media is building off our platform to preserve the Maori language. We're developing and deploying our software beyond our repositories as well, extending our framework and content to GitHub, Hugging Face, and other partner cloud service partners. Recently, researchers from the University of Notre Dame, the University of California at San Diego, the University of Texas at Dallas, and the University of Wisconsin-Madison enabled users to interactively explore video content through layered and spatial sound effects called SPICA, or the System for Providing Interactive Content for Accessibility. Advancing innovation extends beyond our developer community. Within research and development, partner Adobe was able to help unlock the power of generative AI to help content creators and marketers build new workflows and even get compensated appropriately. Recently, NVIDIA has launched Cosmos as part of our physical AI NVIDIA AI Foundation to help generate custom images and video. Trustworthy AI is more than just about NVIDIA. It's about driving the industry forward. Most recently, in partnership with Hello Monday, the American Society for Deaf Children, and Rochester Institute for Technology, we launched Signs, an AI-based platform to teach and curate what will be the world's largest, most accurate, and publicly available dataset for American Sign Language. We believe that everyone has the right to expression. At the same time, NVIDIA recognizes that some communities lack equitable access to means of expression. We teamed up with our partners to create a free, robust, and high-quality platform that helps teach American Sign Language with real-time feedback that allows you to not only learn, but to contribute back into the platform towards efforts to build technologies for the deaf community. Today, I've shared a short presentation on the Trustworthy AI Framework and how it is the engine behind our effort as a company. Continue the conversation by adopting our template, Model Card++, reading our deep dive technical blogs, celebrating our recent releases on our corporate blog, and engaging with our content on platforms like build.nvidia.com, NGC, and NVIDIA On Demand. Thank you for your time, and we look forward to helping you build a better world with trustworthy AI. This concludes our presentation on trustworthy AI. Thank you for your time.